Yeah, as Pat said, you know, we were obviously disappointed with that first game. I think we expected a lot more from ourselves. But the second one was a lot better. The boys have taken a lot of confidence out of that. So in this game, we're hoping to build on the last performance this weekend. Yeah, we could have potentially played being a little bit more direct. I mean, that was the halftime talk at in the first half. But I was also happy that the boys got a feel for the ball in that first 10 minutes. So that was good. I was pleased with the amount of phases that we put together at times. So that's good. And yeah, we'll continue doing that.